Hi, it's Jang here. And I'm about to do two things that I haven't done before. So bear with me. First off, I have to request, as I tend to request all of the time, that before you comment on this video, you actually stop, wait, and watch the whole video first. Once the video is done, then you are very, very highly, strongly encouraged. Very, very strongly encouraged, let me tell you, to comment. I'm going to make a little box here. Pay close attention. That is a box. And let's say this is going to be a minifig head. Just bear with me. This is going to work out. Imagine that's a mini fig head, right? Little lip down there. That'll do. And imagine there's a 20 here, 20 there, 20 there, 20 there, something like that. Yeah? Well, that represents a $20 bill. Now that's interesting. Now, I'm going to do another one, and I'm just going to pretend that I wrote all that other stuff in there so I don't have to do it again. And that's going to represent another $20 bill. Now, I'm going to make two stacks here. One stack and two stacks. This stack is going to be a stack of stuff that is controlled by me. This stack is going to be a stack that's controlled by you. Now I'm going to add a bunch more of these pieces of paper in here, like so. And then I'm going to fix these boxes because they are not right. That is how it belongs. That right there is $200 US cash. And it is 100% controlled by none other than you as of this moment. What I want you to do, this is just for July 2013, the only time in which this is going to be active and working for now, unless it works out really amazingly well. I want you to write a comment, or multiple comments if you want, stating what Lego sets you want me to buy with this money right here. Because remember, you control that money. And I'm very, very serious about this. I want you to make comments saying some sort of set number, and then some sort of name, and then another set number, and then another name. And each of these is going to be a set and the name of that set. So I'm just going to make something up here. I'm just going to say 2015638, because that doesn't actually exist. And I'm going to say it's the Lego City toilet. You can go through and put in as many of these as you can that add up to $200 US. And I want everybody to work together to come up with a single list, as much as possible, a combined effort to choose all of you guys working together. Choose exactly where you want me to put this, because at the end of this period, it depends on how quickly I get comments in. I'm hoping to leave this open for a week or two weeks at the very most. At the end of that time, I'm going to go through all of your comments and I'm going to see which numbers and which names are put in there the most, or that have the most thumbs up on them. Yes, you can see somebody else's comment And if they want me to review something that you want me to review or you want me to get and show you on YouTube, you can go ahead and hit that little thumbs up button next to that comment and put in your own comment saying the exact same thing. Feel free to reinforce each other. Feel free to comment to each other and try to come to some sort of consensus, because at the end of the day, I'm going to look for trends and patterns. I'm going to find the most popular sets that you all have listed in the comments section, and I'm going to buy them no matter what they are, as long as the total is $200 US or less. And then I'm going to do videos on them. Why? Because you want me to. That's that simple. I'm doing this 100% for you, the viewers. There are, you know, there are some themes in Lego that I'm not that interested in personally. There are some themes in Lego that I haven't delved into at all, even if I do have interest in them. And there are themes in Lego that maybe I have done stuff with and y'all want to see me do even more. Even if one of these sets in here ends up being something that I already have, even if it ends up being a vintage set, something, you know, made a long time ago, it doesn't matter. As long as the total is going to be under $200, I'm going to buy as many of those sets that you ask for as possible to use up as much of this money as I can. And that's going to be it. That is the big thing that I am trying for the very first time just for this month. And if it works out really, really well, if you guys really, really enjoy this concept, if you guys really take to it well and you watch the videos and you share the videos that come out after I've, you know, picked out the ones that are the most popular and I actually do those videos, if you like them, guess what? I'm going to do this again next month. And if you like them again, I'm going to do it again the month after that. So this is your big chance to have a direct and almost immediate effect on what I do on this channel. This is something I've never done before to this degree, and I am 100% serious, and I 100% guarantee that at the end of this, either in a week or 2 weeks from the date of the publishing of this video right here, depending upon how quickly the comments come through. If the comments kind of slow down within the first week, then I will just cut it off and I will spend that money on the ones that you ask for. If there's still a ton of comments coming in and, you know, there hasn't been any consensus reached yet, I'll let it go just one more week. But I don't want to let this go too long because I want to do this as quickly as possible. I want to really be directly reactive. So this is your chance. Again, it's all up to you. The only limit is that it has to be something, has to be a, well, let me go ahead and show what the limits need to be. I'll do that right here. They need to be actual Lego sets only, no Mega Bloks, no Enlighten, you know, no Creo, nothing like that. The total will be less than or equal to 200 US. They have to be items that have been, they have to be items that can actually be bought. I can't buy something if it is, you know, something that's so rare that it's not able to be found on eBay or Amazon or anywhere. It can be, like I said, an older set that does need to be bought off eBay. It can be one single set. If all of you come together and ask me to get a set that costs $180, I will get that one. And then I'll look for, somewhere in the comments, I'll look for the most popular $10 set that's in there, and I'll get that one too. If everybody asks for $20 sets and you ask for 10 different $20 sets, I will get 10 different $20 sets and I will open them and I will build them and I will review them and I will share as many videos as possible reasonably with you guys. And then after that, I will keep those parts and I will use those parts and dedicate those parts to your participation in building more stuff in my Lego city. So that's it for this one. Let's go ahead and give this a try. Go ahead and put in your comments now and let's see how this goes. Try to be smart about it. Try to be reasonable. Don't post back repeatedly. If you post the same thing over and over and over again and you're just trying to personally have your opinion be seen more than other people's opinions are, that's going to be really annoying. It's going to be really unfair. So don't do that. Try to be reasonable. If you see a post that you like and you like somebody else's choices, hit thumbs up on that one. Feel free to hit thumbs up on your own comment once, just once. If you have multiple accounts, that will become transparent. In other words, it will become noticeable quickly. So don't try cheating. Let's do this right. Let's be mature about it and let's have some fun. Let's get some comments out there and let's find out what I'm going to spend that money on and what sets I'm going to be bringing to all of you, no matter what they are. Thank you very much for watching, and I really look forward to your comments, and I really look forward to using this money to buy the sets that you want me to buy. Oh, one other thing, I just want to let you know that this isn't it. I will continue to buy other sets at my own discretion. In addition to this, I will continue to build mocks, Hero Factory mocks, and Lego City, Lego System, brick build mocks. I will continue doing all the stuff that I already do. This is in addition. So have fun with that. And I look forward to seeing how this works out.